where we've got. It's the path that all the prophets and the saints of God have trod. Have you entered by the straight gate? Are you on the narrow way? It's the path that leads to heaven, sinner, come without delay. There's a pathway you must travel that so few their own will go. It's a path of self-denial, and there's reproach from the foe. At the ending of the pathway is a blessed home above, where there's bright shining mansions, and within there dwells love. There's a pathway you must travel if you want to dwell with God. It's a path that all the prophets and saints of God have trod. Have you entered by the straight gate? Are you on the narrow way? It's a path that leads to heaven, sinner, come without delay. There's a broad road with a wide gate that the world has entered in. You can do whatever you want to, there's no preaching against sin. Oh, how great is the delusion, oh, how sad their fate will be. They'll be weeping, wailing, suffering all throughout eternity. There's a pathway you must travel if you want to dwell with God. It's a path that all the prophets and saints of God have trod. Have you entered by the straight gate? Are you on the narrow way? It's a path that leads to heaven, sinner, come without delay. Gate and a straight. You must choose now who you'll serve. Well, how long will you still wait? Jesus Christ is waiting for you. He will cleanse your soul from sin. Friend, repent of all your sinning. Fall down on your knees and pray. There's a pathway you must travel if you want to dwell with God. It's a path that all the prophets and the saints of God have come.